I wasn't sure what you meant from outside influence, and I'm assuming you're meaning hacking or non-registered people to vote. And I think that, you know, the IDs need to continue to be checked, and you may need to check birth dates and death rates to compare it with death records. Also, I think that if new computer programs have to be put in place that actually change as the votes are going in so that it helps prevent some sort of hacking that may be going on, you know, that would be helpful. But there definitely needs to be policies put in place that won't allow influence in the elections.